One of the worst things about being an atheist in the United States is that God is everywhere. The word God is printed on our money. That's a violation of the second commandment. Thou shalt have no graven images. If you'd like to get rid of your graven images, send your money to me. I'm on Patreon. Check me out in the description below.